The second Sunday night men's prayer is tonight at 6 p.m. in the multipurpose room. All men are encouraged to attend. All of the ladies should join First Lady Pamela Wooden tonight at 6 p.m. in the sanctuary for the first sister session of 2018. Come hear what's in store for the women's ministry in 2018 while enjoying awesome testimonies, along with an inspirational word from First Lady Wooden. The Upper Room Married Couples Ministry is hosting His and Her Kingdom Love Affair Friday, February 16th at 6 p.m. All married couples should prepare for a candlelight evening of music, love, and dining at the luxurious Crabtree Hilton Garden Inn Ballroom. The cost is $80 per couple with a $40 deposit due today to secure your reservation. Register after service in the lobby area or process your payment through the EasyTithe app. For questions, email urmarriageministry@outlook.com or see Sister Van Williams. The Upper Room Church will be closed Monday, January 15th, in observance of the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday. Be sure to visit our YouTube channel, God First Official Page, for Bishop Wooden's special King Day message. There will be a meeting for all ministers and missionaries Tuesday, January 16th at 7 p.m. Please plan to meet in the multipurpose room for a special altar enhancement training. The Sisters of Jubilee will meet Wednesday, January 17th at 7 p.m. in classroom number 4. All ladies, 45 and older, are invited to attend this monthly meeting and night of fellowship. Do you have questions about the mainstream phenomenon yoga and wonder why Christians should not participate? Bishop Wooden will host two sessions on yoga, the mixing of religions, on Sundays, January 21st and 28th during the 8 a.m. Ministers in Training class. And Elder Robert Foster will lead the discussion. Registration is requested by Wednesday, January 17th, to gauge interest. Please email smcauley@plwooden.org to secure your seat. Constant Contact subscribers should check your inbox for registration instructions. Be sure to save the date for the Vision Keepers Leadership Conference to be held Thursday, February 1st, and Sunday, February 4th. Join us as we celebrate the glorious elevation of Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. Friday, January 26th at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The keynote speaker will be the presiding bishop and chief apostle of Church of God in Christ, Charles Edward Blake Sr. Please invite family and friends to share in this momentous occasion.